the chill of winter surrounds us, and the days grow shorter by far. The city streets seem so darkened as they swell with people and cars. It's at such times that my thoughts turn to a brighter, warmer day. As I head for Ardnamurchan with its wild yet peaceful bays, as I sail across Loch Linnhe and along Balsillie's shore, past down through Sallin on my way once more to Kilhone, as I sail across Loch Linnhe and along Balsillie's shores, past down through Sallin on my way once more to Kilhone. Now the spring time's upon us and the dawn of summer is here. The choirs of songbirds are waken with mornings bright, fresh and clear. No more will I be dreaming of a brighter, warmer day, as I head for Ardnamurchan with its wild yet peaceful bays. As I sail across Loch Linnhe and along Balsillie's shore, past down through Sallin on my way once more to Kilhone, as I sail across Loch Linnhe and along Balsillie's shore, past down through Sallin on my way once more to Kilhone. As the years pass by, there's been changes in the homes and families we knew. In the land and way of living, the old ways are far and few. But folks are slowly returning to live in different ways. As they head for Ardnamurchan with its wild yet peaceful bays, as I sail across Loch Linnhe and along Balsillie's shores, past down through Sallin on my way once more to Kilhone, as I sail across Loch Linnhe and along Balsillie's shore, past down through Sallin on my way once more to Kilhone.